Hello guys and welcome to the new Radiant video. Today, we will explore the adventures of explorer and merchant Marco Polo. Let's begin. Marco Polo was a Venetian explorer and merchant who is famous for his travels to China. Marco served Kublai Khan, who was the grandson and greater successor of Genghis Khan. He also wrote a book on his travels called The Travels of Marco Polo. He also brought noodles from China to Italy, which are the base for today's Italian pasta. Marco Polo's father and uncle were explorers too. To come to the point actually, he was born in a family of wealthy merchants. Marco was the only merchant to write on account of his travels. Marco said on his deathbed, "I did not tell half what I saw, for I knew I would not be believed."